want to continue a Clemson tradition where Coach Swinney be presented the orange jacket.
Although it's going to give me 110%, you rub my rock. I said, if you're not going to give me 110%, keep your filthy hands off my rock.
Can you imagine the emotions of Danny Ford, new head football coach, debuting here in the Gator Bowl? But he's going to be comforted some this evening with a great seasoned, experienced quarterback in Steve Fuller. He's done it all for Clemson University.
Fuller is a superior football player.
I tell you, Fuller is something.
48 seconds to play. Tigers lead by two. Fuller going to throw it. And he's got the first down. And he threw it to Jerry Butler. The game is over. The Clemson Tigers have defeated the Ohio State Buckeyes by a score of 17-15.
C.J. Spiller, one of the great playmakers in the history of college football.
Spiller, what a touch!
Spiller makes a move, needs to get the first down.
C.J. Spiller, he's lightning of the two, looking for daylight, spins free, goes left side, foot race, goodbye, hello end zone, we're back in business, that's a 96-yarder, put it on the board, baby. Oh, what a move, Spiller! Turns the corner, touchdown!
It's a combination of tailbacks. There is nothing they have not shown tonight. Courage, power, speed.
There goes Davis again.
Oh my God.
Look at this. Stiff arm inside the five.
What a running game they've thrown up tonight.
That time, James Davis just ran right through it.
Tigers have done it.
You can't tell me that's not the best 1-2 punch in the country. Spiller and Davis are fantastic.
Thunder and Lightning getting it done tonight.
Thank you.
The Refrigerator. All 6'3", 320 pounds worth.
He's a Perry, and when you said that, you about said it all.
Sacked by Michael Dean Perry.
It's a great pass, Ruffy.
Well, I just try to get back there and do a job on it.
Do the quarterbacks ever say anything to you?
No, they can't say too much on their back.
I don't share some tears out there, all the fans. I mean, you just get so motivated. Best 25 seconds of my life every Saturday.
And boy, they fumbled the snap, the ball picked up by Adams, and Gaines Adams is going to take it the distance, and what a play! Gaines Adams is the man who stepped up, and that's the guy that the head coach ran for to give him a hug.
Rutherford, look out from behind. Down he goes, and it was Gaines Adams, the big All-American candidate defensive end.
On the pitch, over the official and into the end zone. For the touchdown.
Allen wants to throw, and he may have a man. He does!
Ball and up, and over for a touchdown.
Jerry Allen has his presence felt in this opening drive.
Terry Allen's a good player.
Yeah, Terry Allen's a really good player.
Do this just in.
Allen in the ball game has
Williams at the five, touchdown! And a touchdown run.
And man, that has got to make Rodney Williams happy. His last game in Death Valley, a place he's played for 4 years and given these fans a tremendous amount of his heart, gets to score a touchdown at the end of the game. I can promise you he's excited.
Danny Ford loves it. Here comes Rodney Williams, standing ovation.
Back to throw, looking, firing, it is intercepted! That is Willie Underwood, 15-10, touchdown!
It's all on Charlie Whitehurst. He's got the skills to blow this thing up.
Flash of another man wide open. It has happened three times now in the same area of the field. A 39-yard touchdown.
If you give Whitehurst that kind of time, he's usually going to put the ball right up the numbers.
Touchdown! 27 yards, the fourth touchdown pass of the night for Charlie Whitehurst.
Whitehurst gets the first down. The senior quarterback looking to become the first Clemson QB to go 4-0 against rival South Carolina. May have just won the game.
He's got a man. Touchdown. Oh, what a catch by Butler. Oh, this is just an unbelievable football game.
Answer. Going for a bunch for Gardner. Lots of pushing. He has it! At the 8-yard line, Rod Gardner. Up and good! The game-winning field goal. No timeouts called. The kick is up, and it is good! And Clemson will come away with a victory as time expires.
Kirkland, the man who got to him first. This probably hurts Danny Ford to see things like this. You just can't turn off talent.
Oh, the line going deep! Goodbye! Derek Hamilton! A 58-yard touchdown!
This is a pass to him. Hamilton. Hamilton, first down and more. Foot races on between he and Dexter Reed. Headed down the sidelines. Touchdown! The Clemson Tigers, Hamilton, goes the distance and takes it to the house. Playmaker, plain and simple. And this is Hamilton. Derek Hamilton sees an opening. Look out. Uh-oh. Only the kicker can stop him. Hamilton puts on a spurt. He could go all the way as well. Clemson strikes back. Playmaker.
Their big opening inside the 10 at the 5, touchdown. Good for 27 yards.
Right call for the right defense.
Well, was it ever. Look at this alignment. Yep. They left it on the ground, and it's Aruski at the 5. Touchdown to Browning. The Fumbaruski, Kyle Browning.
That's one you just say, hey, they got us.
They're going for more.
And they get it. Touchdown Clemson on 4th and 10. Gardner with the catch.
Gardner came down with it, and that's a backbreaker.
That's a big time play for Clemson.
For the room. Plenty of room. Even more room. Making all the room.
Look
here, look here. He's got speed. Touchdown.
Breaks on the dime. He's strong. They cut it, but it's over. It is over. You thought you'd have it. Now you see it. Now you don't. 195 pounds of fury.
We're in a hall for him. Woody Nassler's huge afternoon.
continues deep into Virginia territory. He's got a chance here as he cuts back. And Woody Dantzler's going to get it done.
Clemson has really been in command.
You want to talk about command? I'll show you who's in command. Woody Dantzler is in command.
Dantzler under pressure. Time running out. 7 seconds left. Dantzler, he's at the 10. He had all the time he needed. Touchdown. Dantzler throwing it deep. Has a man open. My goodness. McKelvey. Touchdown. Dantzler keeps it. Dantzler. Touchdown. Clemson wins.
Here comes the pass. Whitehurst speed to the end zone. Touchdown. Clemson wins.
Straight drop. Looking near sideline, it's incomplete. Leggett, the intended receiver, and the Clemson Tigers have upset the Miami Hurricanes. Ty Hill with the cover. Boy, what a job by Tommy Bowden and his staff.
Is up, the kick is
good! Good! Clemson wins it! No time on the clock, that's it! The Tigers come through!
A year ago, Treadwell defeated Georgia with a field goal. History can repeat itself here this afternoon. It'll be a 21-yard attempt. The crowd will tell you this story.
I say he is a clutch kicker.
This is William. 30. 20. One man to beat. Touchdown, Clemson Tigers. Cameron will toss to Williams. That is the end zone to the 10. 5. Touchdown, Clemson Tigers.
Courage, but right here, buddy, that's a tattoo.
Wow, that's David Dunham, and Ryan is seeing stars in his own backfield.
Think about Kirkland and John and Dawkins, guys who played here, buddy. I don't know if they've ever had a hit like that.
Defensively, those linebackers are as fast as any they've ever had here at Clemson.
They may have the best contingency of the four linebackers of any team in the entire country. That's very formidable.
Well, they're not only formidable on the field, they're a very tough physical program. In fact, people say when you play Clemson, leave the wife and the children at home.
Adams, one of the best linebackers in the nation.
Oh, it's intercepted. Turns it into a big gainer inside the 30. He's gone.
By the look on his face, it's like a shell-shocked look. How do these people catch me?
and they do catch him. And you know, we talked about the head of the show about the linebackers, how quick they were. They have run him down repeatedly tonight.
Looking deep and intercepted. Donald Wolford with the interception.
Kisner airs it out. Alexander's down there, and it's intercepted. Wolford, that is Wolford again. He is something special.
Inside, and then he does this. No, don't do that. Here they come, boy. Here they come. Mosquitoes on a hot summer night, boy.
There are only a few players on this field tonight that are as quick as Major Harris. Unfortunately for him, they're all Clemson linebackers. It'll be the Fox being chased by a bunch of hounds tonight.
I don't know that I really did justice as you look at Major Harris. He's not going to get over the phone. I didn't do justice to the defense of Clemson. Not only are these guys great athletes, but you can see the coaching and the discipline of the defense.
Make the draw. Pressure was on. Can he get away? Yes, and then no.
Look at this quickness. Hey, I'm coming to get you, Major. Number 9 has not seen the likes of this kind of speed yet this year.
Pressure from Johnson. Now going to reverse his field. This is what he does best. Kirkland in pursuit. Oh, was he leveling? And the pass is thrown incomplete. And Major Harris almost had his shoulder pads taken off.
And Kirkland puts the finisher on.
All the way, being flushed out, being chased by John Johnson. Still on his feet. Throws the ball into the end zone. And it is broken up incomplete.
And Danny Ford is added to his impressive list of victims, the Oklahoma Sooners, in the decade of the 80s.
Vanacek will be sacked at the 23, and the last thing, absolutely the last thing you could have happen is that. Brenton Buckner got him.
Turning it to the outside, and Downs takes a hit. Oh, my.
At about the 31-yard line by Justin Miller.
He takes off, dropping the throw, rolling left, looking over the middle, firing. This one is complete to Butler. 30, 40 to the array. Midfield, he may be off to the races, and is. Jerry Butler, touchdown. Look out, Maryland. There's nobody you got can catch that young man.
Ellicott.
Out it comes, Billy Lott on the misdirect, he beats, Lott to the 20, 15, Lott at the 10, the 5, well, there's a lot of orange in South Bend, Indiana, and right now it's all on its feet.
We just love Clemson, and I don't think Banks could be pulling away from here.
Banks brought a lot of positive national recognition to this school, being named All-American in football and basketball. In 1940, he was selected as the nation's most versatile athlete.
There's a closeness that is hard to explain. Once you're a Clemson person, you're always a Clemson person.
We'll be right back.
Clemson's coming.
And now Taj Boyd going downfield. He's got the fellow over, and the freshman Watkins takes it in. Speed kills.
Fourth and 16. Here comes the pressure on the blitz. Down the middle for Hopkins. He makes the catch to 40. Holy cow! What a catch by Hopkins in the clutch, and what a throw by Boyd.
Boyd to the end zone.
Oh, what an effort by Martavis Bryant.
You either have it or you don't, and he's got it.
Slip screen and a double pass. Watkins got a man wide open. Ellington in a foot race. Cut. Touchdown, Clemson.
Todd Boyd in the pistol is going to throw it for Hopkins. Wow. Did he make the catch?
Oh, man.
Touchdown. What a catch. On the fade, Nuke Hopkins. A little bit of an opening for Andre Ellington. And again, he keeps his footing by putting his hand on the ground. And now it's his wheels on the ground. Got blockers in front. At the 30, down the sideline.
Direct snap to Ellington. Hopkins throws to Boyd.
How do you defend it?
They're feeling it now. Here's Bryant in the end zone. Fourth touchdown pass of the half for Taj Boyd.
Look his way. Complete. Touchdown, Allen.
Ellington trying to get the left edge. End zone ahead, barges for it. Touchdown.
Boyd into the end zone. A touchdown, Hopkins.
Boyd to the corner of the end zone. Touchdown, DeAndre Hopkins. What a catch.
To the end zone he goes. Where Sammy is.
Boyd short set goes to Watkins. What a catch. Sammy Watkins runs over a tackler. Ellington busts it loose. He's gone. He's in. Touchdown. Plays alive, throws that one sidearm to Hopkins. Hopkins, touchdown. Boyd, one pump fake goes for the end zone, wide open. Hopkins, touchdown.
Deep down the middle, goes for the home run. Hopkins has got it. Touchdown, Clemson. A 60-yard bomb.
Nice. Boyd stands tall, wide open. Touchdown, Dwayne Allen, one of the best tight ends in the country, muscled his way in. To Watkins again. Watkins breaks a tackle. Great breakout speed and a foot race. Watkins goes. Touchdown. Oh, my. Boyd looking deep. Another man wide open. It's Humphreys again. That looks familiar. Touchdown.
Sammy Watkins. Look out. 89 yards. Whoa. Did not kick it to that guy. This is C.J. Spiller all over again.
There's Boyd. Got a man on the post. Touchdown! What a catch by Hopkins!
The
McDowell again. Cuts it to the outside room to run. And McDowell is gone. Touchdown, Watkins. His 11th of the year. Boyd with a great fake.
That pretty much says it all.
Boyd firing downfield, and Sammy Watkins has it. Sammy on his way. Watkins inside the 10, 61 yards to the end zone. He has a man caught. Touchdown, Watkins.
And they run it. Big hole. Ellington breaks a tackle. He might go inside the 20. Cut it back. Touchdown, Clemson.
It's like world-class speed to me.
And I'm ready to go. And boy, is he ready to go. Andre Ellington, and he might go again. Wow, it couldn't have come any easier. His third touchdown already. Hopkins. Hopkins, touchdown.
Boy, look at that move. He is so good with his feet.
Check, it'll be third and four. There's the tight end, Ford, running free in the secondary. One man to beat, Ford hits the pylon, it's a touchdown. 69 yards, 240 pounds rumbling out in space.
Boyd got it off under pressure, lobbing it deep, Watkins to the rescue. He is going to score. Wow. 91 yards.
There's speed, then there's Sammy's speed.
Boyd is back to throw, Ford wide open. Touchdown to Allen. The big tight end again.
Down off a play fake, taking a shot.
Touchdown, Tigers. Bryant. And Taj Boyd with another touchdown pass, his fifth of the night. Boyd pump fake. Hopkins wide open. Hopkins, touchdown.
I think what Chad Morris sees is NC State defensively just had it. There's no way you can defend this many plays and chase this many ball carriers and have anything left.
McDowell motions out. Taj keeps it himself. Touchdown.
This is Boyd, and he does it on his own and then turns it on. Toss Boyd, could he? Yes! What a start for the senior. A 49-yard touchdown run. Boyd into the end zone. Touchdown, Watkins. Tigers striking a pose in the end zone a lot tonight.
Now the former wide receiver walk-on at Alabama, look at him. You can see the body language right there. I've got elite playmakers. I've got them on both sides of the field.
3 years ago when he took over and started talking about the goal being to be the number one defense in the country, and Gary Peters said, really? Really? You think we could be number one? Well, guess what they're going to finish this season.
Thompson was going to throw, except he is dropped. Set back at the 43. Sean Williams.
Sack. Line side coming at him was Vic Beasley.
Clemson invading the backfield, and Stephon Anthony drops him for a loss. Oh, Renfrey took a hit. He got rocked by Grady Jarrett. He cannot spin free of Vic Beasley, the first team All-America defensive end.
Ponder. Intercepted. Going the other way, DeAndre McDaniel. His eighth pick of the year. Now it's
edge. Malachi Goodman and Grady Jarrett.
Throws incomplete and Clemson holds.
Going to throw it in. And he is hammered for a loss. And that is Brewer. And the first thing we notice about this Tiger team is they are pounding away defensively.
Wow. Yeah. Took it. Bob
Bauer just destroyed
some people.
They show pressure again. McGuire will be dropped for a loss. It's Beasley who's got him back at the 20-yard line. Anthony joining him as well. The Tigers coming after the young quarterback.
Harassed by Beasley and wrestled to the ground by the All-American.
He's a hurting buckaroo right there.
Throwing shoe, he planted him again.
Taken away by Beasley, and he's going to run into the end zone.
On third down, pressure off the edge, lunging, touchdown Clemson.
Fourth and nine. Pressure, down he goes. Clemson brings a blitz. Redding in trouble, no chance.
I don't know what they fed him, but whatever it was, it worked.
I know that they lost a lot of guys on defense. It sure doesn't look like they lost a lot of guys off of the number one defense last year. These are big, powerful men.
Clemson's defense ends it in style. Rennie Moore with another sack.
Let's it go. Wants Williams, and it's picked up. Taken by Rashawn Hall, but it was deflected by Christon Butler. Frazier waits and waited too long. Beasley with a sack. That might do it.
And the Clemson Tiger defense just flying. Grady Jarrett, the inside monster at 6 feet, 290, and almost immovable. It looks like they're playing with more than 11 guys. Knight under pressure. Hit high and taken down by Vic Beasley, the consensus All-American pass rusher.
In trouble and sack by Stephon Anthony.
And Thomas never had a chance. Sack. No chance whatsoever. Big hit by Andre Branch, who seemingly is living in the backfield tonight. And look who's there. Number 40, Branch. He should just lease that backfield for Virginia Tech. Dominating from this defensive end spot. Watch him just run by Becton. Branch just, he took over the game. Just absolutely took it over.
And Newton is buried. Didn't see Cavell Connor coming from the backside.
This is a heated frenzy. Man, they look like a pack of wild animals now. Must have had some pepper in their grits. Total rejection city going on there.
Well, look at this defense. The one thing Brent Venables said about this defense is there's tremendous chemistry with these kids, and they trust each other, and they listen to him.
And they had to start retraining and rebuilding. Of course, they've done an amazing job recruiting, but they have built what is starting to look like a defensive backfield.
Belted by Beasley before he could take a step. Pitch to Orland. Smith into safety. What a huge play. Spencer Shuey.
The I formation to Pru. Lost the ball. Clemson's got a chance to return this. That's a touchdown. Roger Christian.
Clemson builds a wall to hold him down. And how about the tackle from Byron Maxwell?
That's an exclamation tackle. On first down, pressure again. McGuire almost loses the ball. As Stephon Anthony, who's really joined that front four in the backfield tonight.
When they absolutely, positively needed pressure on the quarterback, the Clemson Tiger defense got it.
Pin your ears back and go get the quarterback.
They still flushed Williams and Marquise Williams sacked by the All-American Vic Beasley.
Vic Beasley coming from behind and rolls! Got ripped up by Robert Smith.
Daquan Bowers
playing like a cyborg.
Beasley off the edge. That's a fumble, and it is snatched out of the air by Spencer Shuey. Rashawn Breeland disrupted a Miller's writhing in pain as Clemson takes over.
Loose ball, looks like Clemson has it, and they do. Malachi Goodman came flying around the corner, and Malachi got a hand on Glennon. He coughed it up. Hit and smothered.
Ball.
Clemson's got it.
Again, the defensive front. They are just having a field day. Brandon Thompson just ate him up. He's going to be sacked. Takes a sack.
It's like a feeding frenzy by Clemson's defense.
Look at that. Wow, man. Goodness.
Sandwiched and really hammered.
I always thought there was something oxymoron-like about that sign that says, "Welcome to Death Valley." That's kind of like welcoming the turkey to Thanksgiving dinner.
A little of that Southern hospitality.
Under pressure, they got him! Malachi Goodman and Grady Jarrett
trying to extend the play. Lost the football! It's picked up! Vic Beasley has a touchdown!
Intercepted at the 17-yard line. Crawford running like a defensive back.
Out of the pocket and hit. Wow,
all 6'5", 265 pounds of Andre Brandt just dropped the load on it.
Morris has it, but he's canceled back at the 16 by Stephon Anthony.
An absolute animal.
And that's intercepted. He gives it right back. Stephon Anthony with the pick.
Deep throw, and it is intercepted by Breeland.
Pressure, Brissett steps up, nowhere to go. The ball pops loose. Picked up by Clemson.
The edge pressure forces the quarterback up prematurely, and you can see Anthony's in there, Crawford's in there. You also saw Grady Jarrett and Crawford's there to clean it up.
This front seven as good as anybody's in college football.
That's the thing. You simply aren't going to have very much time.
He's intercepted. Picked off by Clemson and Robert Smith.
A little pressure off the left side. And once again, Miller can't escape. It was Spencer Shuey and Bashawn Breeland.
Pressure right up the middle. And it'll be brought down. Fumble. Ball's out. Clemson says they have it. And they do.
That was quintessential Clemson defense.
Kind of looks like old school Clemson.
Shades of Clemson of old.
Danny Ford is going on the field to talk to the officials who are huddled inside the five. That's rather unusual.
You missed a call when I was on the sideline. The 25-second went out there. I saw the son of a bitch.
Some competitor. He played at Alabama. He was an end. Ken Stabler was a quarterback. His team has played gallantly here.
Rolling right. Homer firing. It is. Harry Tuttle went 2 yards into the end zone, cut to the sideline. The ball was thrown out in front of him. He goes, he caught, it's touchdown. Tigers on top to the left side. Herschel, oh, as he hit at the 45. Herschel Walker was nailed at the 45. Rides it off to Herschel. Herschel is nailed at the 19-yard line. Here's Walker fumbling, and I believe the Tigers have it at the 35-yard line. Yes. Clemson has the football as the Tigers take over first and 10. They have marked it at the 34-yard line. Escapes from trouble and firing into the end zone. It is intercepted in the end zone! Rod McClain! This time it is Homer on a deep fly pattern for Tuttle. He's out there. He's got it at the 30. Tuttle at the 20. 15-10. Touchdown! Homer takes out, rolling right. Now going to run with it. He's at the five. Touchdown, Homer Jordan. Oh, did it open up so beautifully on the right side. Back to throw. Looking, firing for Tuttle. Touchdown. Oh, over the middle. Straight ahead. 40. Midfield. Down the sideline. Goes Otis Lindsay at the 10. 5. Touchdown. Otis Lindsay. Really having problems keeping up with all these numbers.
Defensive work by Clemson. Terry Kennard coming up to make the stop. And Jeff Davis, number 45, made the initial penetration.
Swing fast and Burris is nailed.
Well, he knew that man was right there running. Now the question, was that a forward pass or was it backward? If it was a backward pass, it would have got the three ball.
Right, I think it was. They called it that way.
Good snap. Good rush. They block it. And it might go through. And it's going to be a Clemson touchdown.
Hollis Hall.
Gordon, a deep handoff, and here goes Austin. Breaking to the 10. Austin on his feet. Now that is McSwain.
That's
touchdown.
Great run.
Chuck McSwain it was, and he goes all the way to score. 23 yards.
Well, gentlemen, you got your last football game to go into. Your seniors done a good job on your leadership part. Appreciate everything you've done for Clemson University. You got a chance to go out with the most wins of any Clemson team in history. You worked awful hard. You went represented your conference well. You're an ACC champion. It's a big football game for you. You know that. There's a lot at stake in the football game. But the most important thing you should do when you go out and play in a football game like this is go out and have fun. Just go out. Don't worry about mistakes. Go out and play reckless. Play with your hearts. Lay it on the line, do the best that you can do, and that's all that anybody can ask of.
This is it. The national championship of college football is on the line tonight at the 1982 Orange Bowl. Clemson and Orange, the number one team in the country, unbeaten, untied, going for the distance if they can beat Nebraska tonight. The national title, Pitchback. Touchdown Clemson as Cliff Austin struts in, standing up. One wide receiver, Todd Brown sets to the left. Power rolls out, pitches back, play ball, and Clemson's going to get it. William Devane, the middle guard, number 94, came up with a football.
Excellent defensive play. Number 94, William Devane. Not only did he make the play happen, he recovered the fumble.
Third down and six coming up. Murray Kemp at the 5 yard line. Tim Childers, the strong safety, got it. Now third down and seven coming up. To the run and free football, and Clemson say they have the ball. They do. All American Jeff Davis recovers the fumble. Moving out like they heard the starter's gun, and Clemson is playing a great football game. They are the number one team in the country, at least so far tonight.
Great block, Barry Hill, great block. Back just has to run through the hole, picks up another first down. I mean, this offensive line is about as pumped up against a fine defense as I've ever seen.
They are doing a great job. Third and goal for the Clemson Tigers from outside of 15, lofted into the end zone. Harry Tuttle, touchdown Clemson. As this game wears on in the heat of South Florida, Clemson's defense seems to be getting faster and tougher. Punch now, and Billy Davis comes up with the ball at the 31, moves through a crowd, turns the corner, blockers are there, look out! 40, 30, down to the 22-yard line. A high-spinning field goal attempt. 36 yards away, is up and good. Those Nebraska blockers, big and strong as they are running into a impenetrable wall in the Clemson defense. They just shut down the blocking and stuffed the run.
Take a look at the pursuit, all right? William Perry just busted his hump every time that ball snapped to get into the play. You find a man 305 moving from side to side. That's hard to find.
Second down and just over a yard. A pass is up. It's caught by Irving Fryer. He loses the ball. Andy Hinton puts on a hit, and Irving Fryer isn't getting up. They came from all over America to see if number one Clemson really was that good. And right now, the Tigers going for a first national championship. And the quarterback to run it. Corner joint. Homer George gains 23 yards. All right, 6 seconds to go. Maurer throws it up for grabs. There's five defenders back there, and Kent knocks it down. The game runs out, and Clemson wins the national championship of college football.
You know, a lot of people didn't believe in Clemson, and I think that we got a mighty fine group of young men. Our guys are fighters, and they did a super, super job. I think our coaches had a great game plan. Our guys executed real well. We were very, very happy, and it's going to sink in after a while. We did, just a great job. All our fellas did a great job. And we had a great university, Clemson University.
To see our team not quit, this is a national championship team. We grew up tonight. I've been telling them they're at the doorway of greatness, but sooner or later you've got to step through it. You've got to take action.
Catanzaro for the win. Has known and have been told time and time again, you've got to make the plays to win. That fourth and long, that's one of those plays that makes you a top 10 team.
You bet. LSU came out at the start of the game, hit Clemson in the mouth, but Taj Boyd and DeAndre Hopkins said, hey, we can take it.
Dabo Swinney has just secured Clemson's first BCS Bowl victory.
What a magical moment this is for Clemson.
They really answered the bell. This is an impressive performance to not just win the ACC championship, but emphatically 38-10.
And we are the first team from the state of South Carolina to ever win a BCS game. Right here. We've never had back-to-back 11 wins until tonight. And, man, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come. The best is yet to come.
Legendary, that's gonna be great.